I'm Nick Robinson in the Sun Sentinel newsroom. For the unemployed, choices sometimes come down to food for the family or food for the family pet. In response, more people are leaning on pet food banks around the SFL. Their main purpose? To slow down the tide of people surrendering their pets to animal shelters because they can no longer afford to care for their four-legged friends. For details on some of the shelters around town, all you have to do is head to sunsentinel.com/SFL.